I'd like to show you one of my favorite effects using a bird, an empty bucket. Let me just show you, there's nothing on the front or the back for that matter. Let's place him right inside. In fact, we're going to show you there's nothing on either side all the way around. It's just totally, completely empty. But yet watch, after you put the bird in there, the magic takes place. Look who is there. Say hello to Precious. Come on there, girl. Look who we have here. My buddy is Precious. Isn't she sweet? And that is the duck bucket. Of course, you can use other animals as well. You can use fruit, you can use silks, you can use flowers. It's a great addition to anyone's show.